Jack Harper's Bazaar. How bizarre? Here's what fellow Republicans say.
The most bizarre and uncivil performance I have ever beheld in a legislative forum.
Making a fool of himself.
A lack of civility, a lack of decorum.
Harper's been the subject of ethics charges, public ridicule, and forced public apologies.
Are you tired of Harper's bizarre behavior?
It's time for a change.
Paid for by the people of Arizona, 602-264-2117. Major funding by Protect Arizona's Future, 602-264-2115.